Hi, Matt Barron, product specialist at InvGate here. Email is such a common support channel. It's an important consideration when changing, growing, or building a service desk. And there are plenty of pros and cons of providing service with email. Some of the big downsides are that you can't encourage knowledge-based searching or other self-help options prior to a ticket being created. And another big downside is that you can't use forms or have required fields for what information you'll need to help out. This can lead to longer wait times, additional back and forth communications, and other problems. Lastly, if you're using an inbox as a support queue, you're going to have a hard time generating useful reports or sharing work across large teams. However, there are positives as well, like meeting the customer where they are, being super fast, and the fact that there is zero training for using email. InvGate Service Desk has some great features to support both teams that desire email support and those who are trying to move away from email. Let's take a look. First, if you're trying to get people to move away from email support, you can simply turn it off in our email system. By turning off incoming email, you stop the ability for people to create tickets using an email inbox. To configure your mailbox, simply choose the mailbox type here, and then populate the appropriate fields below to get connected. Be sure to read through the settings and options for each email type. Some other great features below allow you to handle unregistered and registered users as well as categorization of incoming tickets. In this case, we're going to use Report a Problem as the default and make sure that things are set to a low priority. There are two more settings below for registering external non-registered users, and the same for how to handle CC users that are not registered in the system. These are great features for tagging people on tickets that need to get involved as soon as possible, and go a long way toward helping improve resolution times when using email tickets. There are a couple other settings in here, like using custom sending addresses, attachment handling, and requiring authentication to download attachments. Once you've got email configured, a simple test can be sent from the wrench icon. I'm going to create a test ticket through email as well. And now you can see how the ticket from email is entered. As an agent, I'm going to have to reclassify this request so we can get to work. At this point, the agent can work the ticket and close it as they would any other ticket. And that's the basic email setup for InvGate Service Desk. Ready to try it for yourself? There's a link in the description to a free trial, and don't forget to visit InvGate.com if you'd like to request a personal demonstration. Thanks for watching! I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you again soon.